So UMass Amherst is a pretty big school. We have over 24,000 undergraduate students and over 14,000 students living on campus. For this reason, many people may think that the school is very overwhelming or it's hard to meet people because there are so many students. But this is actually a very common misconception. With all the clubs, organizations, and opportunities UMass provides, campus starts to feel small and like a tight-knit community very quickly.